Assets and Liabilities, written by the Voice of Inspiration. Audio also provided by the Voice of Inspiration. You ever read Rich Dad, Poor Dad? I highly recommend it, because he breaks down assets versus liabilities. See, the rich acquire assets. Other people acquire liabilities that they think are assets. The difference between assets and liabilities is very easy. Assets put money in your pocket. Liabilities take money out. Get focused. Let's get it. Thank you for listening to the Voice of Inspiration.